action.
Detective! Thank goodness. My name is Sarah. I'm so glad I found you. My husband's murderers. They're after me. That horrid show is to blame. I'm sure you've heard of it. Mark, they killed him yesterday. On the air! I had all of the evidence with me, but I was attacked on the way here. A hoodlum in a clown mask stole my bag, and I'm sure they're watching my home. All I have left is in this envelope. Please, take a look. That's all that's left. Please, you have to protect me. If you can just catch that man who attacked me and get the bag back, it could put that murderer away. You have to protect me.
I'd be happy to take a look at that invitation for you, Detective. Yeah, I heard about this case yesterday. Someone died on the set during taping, and the evidence points to the director. But I don't believe that. Everyone knows this was Larson's work. There's just no proof. Let me check the database for clues and get back to you.
Well, well. Look who we have here. Long time no see, Detective. Got a new case you can't solve without my help, huh? What? Did you say something? I couldn't hear you over the rumbling of my stomach. You didn't bring me any compensation, Detective. Well, that's all right. I can just sit here and wait. 'Cause I got nothing but time.
Detective, I'm so glad you're still here. I've just been informed that the girls disappeared from the police station. You're needed back there. I'll take care of the scene. You head back to the station.
Since that girl, Sarah, disappeared on top of everything, I think you need all the help you can get. Left a little present on your desk. Use it whenever you hit a dead end. It'll help you see things in a whole new light. I'll be leaving clues for you. Just watch for the balloons. Go to the studio, Detective. You'll find this case goes way deeper than you can imagine.
Now, that hits the spot. So you're looking for that clown character, right? Here, he told me to give you this.
You shouldn't be here, Detective. You've taken one step too far.
Hey! Hey, Detective! Time to wake up! That girl meant business. She knocked you out like a linebacker. I saw her head into the studio. You could probably still catch her. Old Sam can't be around every time, you know.